Iris. Oh, my beautiful Iris. Sorry, I knocked, but you didn't answer, and I know you always leave the key above the door.
Oh my God, Eddie.
I can't imagine what you must be thinking. And if you want me to leave, I'll go. But it's me. You're Eddie. Look into my eyes. I know that you know me better than anyone. Who do you see?
Oh my God, it is you. How is this possible?
It's complicated. But I'm done trying to solve this mystery. I came here because I have a decision to make. And I knew I couldn't make it without seeing you. Even if it was for the last time.
What? You just got here. Why don't you stay? We can help you.
Trust me, I don't want to go. I just want to do the right thing. But sometimes it's hard to know what that is, especially with that voice in my head pulling me in different directions. Actually, on second thought, I think I should stay. I know this is a lot to take in. My sacrifice robbed us of our future, but this is a second chance to put things right. Iris West. All you have to do is say I do.
No, I don't, Eddie. Eddie, you once said that there was always three people in our relationship.
And you told me that's not true.
I was wrong. It was always Barry. Even back then, if I didn't realize it myself.
You don't mean that.
Eddie, I'm not sure how you got here, but something is wrong. And if you let us, we will help you. But I love Barry. I love my family, and I love the life that we've built together, now more than ever. This is my future. And I'm sorry that's not with you.
You're gonna regret that. You. Barry, and everything you both love.